sometimes come late for practices, so you have to eat into our practice time, like from 5:15 to like 5:30. Maybe they just hang around, wasting time. But I do agree, some of it is part of what do you say? Bonding. But that has been one of the challenges. Yes, I think that has been the major challenge. Yeah. Sometimes I just have to come to lecture room 13 to say, and just arrange the chairs by myself because no one has come yet, and it's like 5:12. You're wondering what is not happening, and you're just like, okay, let me just do it by myself to serve it. So, yeah. But sometimes I just give them a piece of my mind so that they really do understand what DTTC is all about. So it's all about time management, sacrifices, it entails a lot. So yeah, that's it.